We're here at the 2023 Chicago Auto Show, where Volkswagen has just unveiled the newest versions of its three-row Atlas and two-row Atlas Cross Sport midsize SUVs. Both get a significant refresh for 2024. Let's take a closer look. Starting up front, a redesigned front fascia gives the Atlas and the Atlas Cross Sport a bolder look, and a new LED lighting signature with a light-up Volkswagen logo in the grille. Basically the same story out back, restyled rear fascia. The highlight here is a full-width taillight section with some interesting LED patterns and, again, a light-up Volkswagen logo. New wheel designs are part of the 2024 update for the Atlas and Atlas Crossbar. Now, these are both SEL models with the R-Line package, so they have 21-inch alloy wheels. One of the biggest updates to the 2024 Atlas and Atlas Crossbar is under the hood, but more precisely, what's not under the hood. The 3.6-liter V6 on previous models is no longer available, and now this 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder is the only option, but it gets a significant horsepower upgrade that puts it in the ballpark of the outgoing V6, 269 horsepower and 273 pounds-feet of torque. Now, the Atlas and Atlas Cross Sport have always boasted excellent passenger space, but the cabin materials were a step behind some class rivals. Well, for 2024, the interior ambiance is significantly upgraded, at least in the SEL version that we're sitting in here. Among the new features are a 12-inch infotainment screen. Now, this picks up some of the capacitive touch buttons that we weren't crazy about in the Volkswagen ID.4, but the response times seem to be quick, and the menus seem to be logically laid out for the most part, but we'll need to spend more time with this. Some of the other upgrades, we've got kind of a flippy paddle gear selector. We'll see how that works in practice, but it does open up access to the cup holders. Beyond that, a really nice flat finish wood. We have ambient lighting, pleated leather upholstery, perforated as well because ventilated front seats are now standard, and so is a heated steering wheel. Now, the Atlas's excellent second row passenger room carries over unchanged, but again, the ambiance is really ratcheted up here with the nicer upholstery. Volkswagen has 6 USB-C ports standard and 8 available, so no shortage of ways to charge your devices. I am 6'6", I usually put the driver's seat all the way back, and I still have decent knee room sitting behind myself, so an average size adult is gonna have more than enough space here. Likewise, I have enough headroom even below the housing for the panoramic sunroof. Now, as before, the Atlas's third row seats are spacious enough for average size adults, but maybe not me. Regardless, the second row seats that tilt and slide forward make access easier, even if we would have had a car seat installed. Now, this particular Atlas Cross Sport gets a sportier look and feel via carbon fiber trim inserts versus the wood look trim on the Atlas, along with black leather upholstery with some nice contrast piping and stitching, and some interesting blue accents on the upholstery. It's also worth noting that the Atlas Cross Sport has one of the most spacious second rows in the two-row midsize SUV class. More information on the 2024 Volkswagen Atlas and Atlas Cross Sport, including pricing, will be available closer to their on-sale date later this year. For more from the Chicago Auto Show, check out Cars.com.